President Joe Biden just had a meeting with the cabinet. Now he's talking with the couch.